Yo, what's going on, guys? It is your boy McGilligan here, and today I'm gonna be with my dad. Say hi.
Hey.
We're gonna be using Emberry tablets. If you guys don't know what they are, basically, you put one on your tongue and you let it dissolve, and then it's supposed to change your taste buds and make things that don't taste very good taste really good, actually. They're vegan.
Nice.
Yeah. Cheers. Well, it tastes very good. Tell us a good story. Tell them a story about me as a child.
About you as a child?
Mm-hmm.
You were a great child. You were. He was a Disney kid.
He
did a lot of magazines and some voiceovers for Disney from the time he was about 4 till he was about 8.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Yep.
I was basically the greatest.
You were pretty
starting
awesome.
Off.
Yeah, you're pretty cool.
Yeah.
You're a mama's boy.
I kind of plateaued.
Yeah, you're right kind now. Of a mama's boy, though.
Mm-mm. Never been.
Bull.
Do you know that? Oh, on the packaging.
Last time I ate a vegan, it tasted just like that.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Just really natural?
Yeah.
Mm. So explain to me how you ate a vegan, Dad.
We don't want to go there. This is going to make me turn into like a Harry Potter monster now?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay.
Just grow like a third eye. If you had to be one Harry Potter... No. What? Sorry, just hit puberty. What house do you belong to?
Gryffindor.
Do you? Mm-hmm. Cool. I think I'm a Hufflepuff.
No, Hufflepuffs are pussies.
We're recording. I was the most boring child then.
Holy fuck.
Was it a husky? Oh.
They're getting ready to score again. Oh, you assholes. Oh, give them a flag for taunting there.
They won't, to the sea. University of Spoiled Children.
That's right. This is a sausage.
All right, we're going to start with the lime, because I was told to start with the lime first.
Okay.
Okay? We're going to bite it. Ready? One, two, three. That tastes so good. It's really sweet.
It is. It's really sweet.
Oh my gosh.
It tastes like a lime drink.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That's really good. That's really good. Next one we have is cheese.
What is this stuff? Tabasco?
That's Tabasco. I was told to try something spicy, so.
Ooh, oh, wow.
Cheese. Crab grown. Cheers.
Cheers. No difference.
Mm-mm. It's like, it's creamier. Oh, it's sweet. I got it. This is apple cider vinegar.
Mm.
Ready? Cheers. Oh, it's so vinegary. That's really good.
Well, it's...
It hurts in the back.
It hurts going like down, but it tastes good on the tongue.
Uh-huh. Just let it sit here. Yeah, it tastes like apple juice. I kind of want to gag, though, when it gets in the back.
You know what? That's a good probiotic, too.
It hurts.
You're going to have good biotics in your pro.
Am I going to poop?
No. Well, yeah.
How are my poops going to be?
Everybody poops.
Do they?
Mm-hmm. Better than...
Do girls poop?
No. Well, yeah. They don't fart. They fluff.
This is the one I'm really not looking forward to.
Tabasco?
Yeah.
It's really hot.
I am such a bitch. This is gonna suck so bad. Okay. I like... It's when it gets to the back. Oh!
What's next? But the key is to maintain your cool.
Oh yeah, true.
And then you can wipe your eyes out.
Uh-huh. This is a potato chip.
Okay.
It's like it takes the salt away from the potato chip.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm eating nothing.
How about sour cream? Grab 2 spoons.
I'm doing it. I'll take the ghetto one. Here's a good one.
I don't care.
Tastes like yogurt. Last one I have is onion. You really like purple onions.
No flavor at all.
There it is.
Okay, cool. Can I blow my nose?
Uh-huh. Well, next time, there's a guide for what we should try.
Well, it would help if you read the directions. Hence, he's a guy.
Did you just assume my gender?
I did. I assume after 20
years. Did you not know that I am a non-binary demigod velociraptor?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah,
I forgot.
I told you that this morning. I told you that this morning. You may now address me as... Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more of my dad, let me know. Are you down to make more videos?
Sure.
You pick. How many likes?
500.
500 likes?
500.
All right. Well, it's up to you guys. 500 likes, and we'll get another video with my dad. Thank you guys so much for watching. It has been your boy, McGillian, and I am out. Peace.